What's up, everybody? This is Telekinesis from Telegaming. We are playing Watch Dogs. This is part 16. Let's do this. So, we just scared off that guy that bug pretty much. Let's open our map. Let's see if we can find out where is the objective. Alright, it's right in front of me. So, let's get there. Do me a favor, I always tell you guys in the video, get a bike. Seriously, get a bike. It is much faster. It is much faster getting to places. Point A to point B. Alright, what does that say? Red Cross. Good guy, Telly. Always parks his bike.
Be a voice for the lost souls. We need everyone to join together in the
beginning to think this is going to be an annoying mission. Let's go. Let's see what happens.
I'll need to move carefully. If I can count on anything, Damien will be working at an angle. He's got another agenda. Okay, right now I need that briefcase.
Cool, there's a briefcase there.
The boss wanted me to explain just how
Chicago food
is. You're not just carrying a case of names and invites. You're carrying the future of...
Alright, that's a briefcase right there. And I'll be... choose this weapon.
Got it?
And put it away. Does he have it in his hand? Let's put it away. Okay. Cool. I'm having a feeling they're gonna swap the briefcase. Judging by this game's whole feel. Because there is a briefcase right there, I can see it. Getting a call.
Do you see the case?
I do, it's moving. Wait. I can't believe it.
What?
Quinn's guys are pulling some old school gangster shit.
Ah.
Briefcase swap. Really?
Do those actually work?
Never seen one of these. Why are they doing this? Did they fool CT on us?
Anybody watching through a monitor would see every swap.
They're trying to confuse the detection software. Interesting.
I'm pretty sure he's gonna go up there and give it to the other guy or something. There's a bike here.
Thinking about flying south.
This way. There's a guard right
hey,
over there.
Hey, I'm hungry. Can you help me out?
Can we hack her? Can we hack her? Yes, we can. Cool. He has a briefcase.
Rain, huh?
Since when was it supposed to rain?
Yay!
Is he taking a boat? Oh crap, he's taking a boat. Is there a boat around? There is a boat around right there. Let's get to the boat.
They got the case on a boat heading upriver.
Can we get
they
the bike?
I got a bike here. I'm gonna follow.
Maybe I can see where they're going. Give me a sec.
What do you have nearby? My guess, this will be a short trip. There's another drop for another pickup.
Okay.
You've lost control.
No. Wait. There's an old marina bought by Lucky Quinn in 1967.
That's gotta be it.
Says it's been closed to the public since the 80s.
Fucking no! Oh, come on. I'm pretty sure we're losing this guy. No, we're not. Oh, we're probably going. Oh, mine's pretty sucking.
Crazy, look out!
He's going straight.
Whoa!
He's gonna dog all the way straight in the line, I'm pretty sure. I am like right next to it, I don't know how I'm going to get. Ah, shut up.
What the fuck? Crazy fuck! He's gonna kill somebody!
It's the annoying Splinter Cell style. I mean, Splinter Cell is a really good game. I don't know why they have some of the elements. Oh crap. Now I need to get up there somehow. I know. Get up, Aiden. Come on. Oh, crap. Can we see through the camera? Briefcase down, buddy. An invincible briefcase. Oh, it appeared out of nowhere. Okay, now we need to do the contents of the briefcase. Okay. So let's plan out our moves. Alright, who's around here? Just this guy. And the other guy. He will call somebody, so I have to take him out first. Having a feeling it's gonna be a little hard. So, is there anyone here other than him? No one else. As soon as he moves the other way, I'm gonna take him out. I guess he won't bother us.
I guess it's up.
What's that over there? There's something inside that thing.
Oh, I'm sending the guest list from the case. Whatever this auction is, the club's not taking chances. Security will be tight.
Okay, so we'll find you a suitable identity. Not a regular.
Someone from out of the country. A guy they won't recognize.
Okay. Okay. This one. Can you pull off a Mr. Pang?
I don't think so. Any Europeans?
Nicholas Crispin. 32 years old. Expat American.
Whoa!
Haven't been back in 12 years.
That's the one.
Oh my god. They list his preferences. This man is sick. And filthy rich, too.
Will anyone miss him?
What do you mean, miss him?
Clara, if I'm stealing his identity, I can't have him around blowing my cover. I can't keep him alive.
Oh. No, I guess not.
My sister's missing, Clara. I'm gonna do whatever it takes to get him. Listen, if this is too much for you, you can walk away. I'll understand.
No, I'm fine. Nobody's going to miss this dog. This is a good match. He's supposed to pick up his car at the dealership.
All right. I'll meet him there.
I'm just taking everybody out because I haven't had any fun in this game. Long time. So, let's just take some people out. Or, I... What?
What do you think you're doing here?
Bad karma.
This auto shop's a mad mile. Yeah, I'm gonna need to hack the district control center first.
Cool, so
I'm there gonna... we go.
So I'm going to make this short as possible. This was Telekinesis, aka Telly from Telly Gaming. This was part 16, and I'll see you in part 17. Please share, like, and subscribe. Thank you.